So this is wild plum, or prunus spinosa. And again, the buds from this will turn into flowers, and bees already enjoy eating from them. So if you're eating those, will taste a little bit like apricot kernels or almond. And again, it's a super food, super great for your body.